are going out for evangelism. Oh God.
Oh, the video
one. Hey, just that way you are. I want to take your bag.
It's a good thing to make God happy. It is a good thing to obey Him. If you go to subsequently, when we have another corporate evangelism, you identify the last crunch that we are going to attend. Because when we were sent here, our senior pastor said, we are not coming here to just play church. We are going to pick some flyers, and then we'll go out. But I'm saying for those that are.
Yeah, no, they man.
Then you before and after.
Definitely
wear a
beautiful.
Yeah, because don't look and talk.
Family worship center.
No, it is near Sunshine Gas.
So we just feel maybe we come for something. We keep coming to see how we can help you. We're supposed to come and share you first.
We are happy for this now. Anyone will do for that, we're happy.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Right,
thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Where?
This
former sunshine, former Vita Foam.
Okay, okay.
Yes.
the orange color building on your
near
right.
Those, where the state, okay. That building.
Beside the carpenter.
So this is, you can imagine, this is 5 liters and only ingredients. When I call these obstacles, people will laugh. All this is for one soup, from top to bottom. This one is for oha soup, 5 liters. So let me be showing you. This is for idikaikom soup, and this is for oha soup. This one now we're going to use it for afang soup. And this one is for efori. So this is for the efo. This is for the afang. This is the afang. So we have this cocoyam paste ready for our oha soup. For our idikaikom soup. If I were you, The Igbos know what this is called. This is going to make the oha soup scent nice and taste so good. The aroma will be pleasing. Idikaikom soup. Wait for it, guys. Yummy, yummy. Yummy idikaikom soup.
dawn in our lives. Hallelujah.
We are so blessed.
We are so blessed. Our souls are found rest. Praise God. We give you thanks. Oh, thanks, Father.
We give you thanks
for all you've done.
For all.
Hallelujah,
we are so blessed,
so blessed.
Our souls have found rest. Praise God, we give you thanks.
Oh, Jesus, amen. Even in the life of our brother, this will not be his first stop. This one will give it to new workers.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And I'm mentioning as I just want to for this, because this is the ability.
Amen.
Amen. We are declaring that God will cause such goodness to be manifested.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You know, as we are gathered here, we have different issues in our lives. Some are trusting God for health, some are trusting God for kids, some are trusting God for babies, whatever. Whatever you are trusting God for, the Bible says you have no respecter of persons. There was a time that our brothers came and said, God will bless you. God will bless you. God will bless you. God will bless you.
Thank you, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Let's appreciate God.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Wow.
Congratulations, God.
Take care of the key. The key is always there.
It's always very dicey.
That's it.
So Peniel paints very well. If you want to. Her to paint for you, please contact her. When you're supposed to be the one opening it, see, it's Peniel's handwork. So, guys, should patronize her. Wow, she can paint very well for you. She did all these paintings herself. All these paintings, she did them herself. This is the last one you painted. Okay. So, well done, Peniel. Kudos to you. Say bye.
Bye.